where we started. 0-0. Going for goal! What a wonderful goal! And now it's all about how they handle this from here. Edging ahead again in the second half. It's best followed up with a bold mindset, a bold approach. The skipper set the example. It's up to his teammates now to follow.
That's wonderfully done. Chris Pitch, true finish.
Messi simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
It's lifting it.
And a header! Goal, England! And they get themselves in front!
England are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. They know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Tries a through, goes for goal! He scores! Sevilla back on level terms! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
There's the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.